All right. Haven't done these in a while. I think Biddle's progression. Oh shit! Hold on. They show him no respect. When the time's right, yeah. When the time's right, baby, I shut up. Oh, you passive aggressive. Oh, you faking your mad. Oh, you wanna go home cool, you better call you a cab. I ain't taking you home. Yeah, I'm brushing you off. Cause this Parker is calm. You're my favorite garçon. Don't I have not warmed up. Right yeah, I want you so, like. Right here. This is my warm-up. I'm gonna do this, then I'm gonna do Devo real quick. I'm just kind of too close on that to do anything cool. Oh. There you go. Just do that. Trying to get that corner. So hard, dude. There we go. Same corner. Bucket. Turn my lights on. How the fuck you quiet with the mic? Probably just hit this. I don't get excited, you saying bowy ass niggas. I just get my mic on. Y'all said I wouldn't go nowhere. I took the detour. When you see the sun on the crack, I'm on the seashore. When you see the brand new big floors on the floor, if the cop says my name, bitch, I'm eating. I keep forgetting to reset my camera after shots. Always savable. There we go, that's better. Probably savable still, but good touch. Decent. Oh, okay, okay. Gotta get in there. Ooh, okay. Fat fingered. Damn, dude. There we go. Oh, come on.
nobody to cheat on like she deaf. New hour, no repeat, I reset. Everything I deliver, special like she deaf. Two of them, I total, Kim and Pam. Me and Def, universe, play middle man. Quick left, kick back like host, I shut loud sound, no stress. What am I supposed to do? Let me think. It's okay. Nah. Should have followed. Trying to get outside of it since I kept hitting it inside, but there we go. Oh. That ain't it. Jump too far. I just gotta be patient, I think, and jump a little later. Yeah. The ball just didn't come off the wall very fast, so. Got gypped on that, got gypped again. Ball's going so slow. Okay. Just had to let it get to me a little bit since it's going so slow. You gotta jump off this wall and air roll to it, let the ball get to you. Yeah, I should have gone harder to the side. Probably actually more likely in a game to pass this mid, but there we go. I could do that again, by the way. Oh. Do it again. I'm just kind of pulling back and front flipping, I found was going to be the best consistent way to hit that. I can do it fairly consistently. I mean, the ballpark every time, it's too high. Too high, anyways. Yeah, bad. Too far. Cross. Nicked it. You can do it with the diagonal flip too, like that. Yeah, anyways.
quick. Probably scoreable in a game right there if you get it like that. A little hard to defend if you get the backboard touch like that. A little too high, a little too low. Let's go. Clean. It's probably double tappable. Straight down. Try to shoot it directly like that. Yeah, I bet. Oh. Bang. Got this. Oh, fuck that. Effective as a pass. Too far. Oh, come on. You could probably shoot this off the ceiling consistently, actually. Found the angle to shoot it. That's bad. Yeah. Gonna move on. Alright, alright. Don't overthink it.
Screaming all my life, I want money and power, respect my mind.
Which net am I shooting on? Flip reset, by the way. Dumb one. You're like super ball chasing at this point. If I'm going for a ball like this, I'm like probably cutting my teammate. Probably more effective to pass midfield here anyways. Be able to do it consistently like that. I would definitely catch this in a dribble, or like a quick pop like that into an aerial. I really don't like the position of where I'm forced to jump from, but. Hit this pretty soft. Or get above it. I'm trying to see if this is possible. Okay. There's a better path up the wall anyways. One of those ones in a game, you kind of see it's gonna bounce off that corner before it even happens. So you're really like seriously jumping before allowing you to get that high and make a shot. That's just kind of a read you eventually learn how to make. I'm realizing here that you can kind of consistently get it right here. See? So if there's a way to hit it hard with your belly, you might be able to use the reset to double tap. But whatever. Whoops. Ooh. Why would I be in this position? I don't know why I would be this close to the net when someone's like banging it like this. That's probably how I'd score too.
Okay.
so stupid. This is Rocket League. I need to actually position a little bit differently. I kept trying to hit the perfect angle, but if I got a little bit farther midfield, then I had a little bit more leeway in the angle right there. Whoop. That's always kind of a good bet, is to slightly just air roll in the direction like that. So, ball's bouncing right, air roll right. Allows you to kind of float across. Decide what you want to do. Fuck that. If I hit it right with my nose, I might be able to get it straight down too. Thought about like a redirect off the side like that. Double jump for the redirect. I can't read that. Sick of boomer. So hard because that ball is coming so fast. There we go. Left to right air roll and just hit it with my corner. Ooh, that ball is going fast. In. And shoot straight in. Yeah.